An excerpt from In Search of Schrödinger's Cat by John Gribbin. But what quantum mechanics says is that nothing is real and that we cannot say anything about what things are doing when we are not looking at them. Schrödinger's mystical cat was invoked to make the differences between the quantum world and the everyday world clear. In the world of quantum mechanics, the laws of physics that are familiar from the everyday world no longer work. Instead, events are governed by probabilities.